She's dying, Cody. She doesn't need a ring. She needs a mom. Now. I'm sorry, I thought you knew.
Excuse me, Your Honor.
I've let your fishing expedition go on long enough. Your cross is over, Mr. Palmer.
Due respect to the court, Your Honor, but I'm not finished with Mr. Sinclair.
Yes, you are.
Your Honor, you cannot deny me the opportunity to cross-examine a prosecution witness.
I can, and I did, take a seat.
All we wanted was to protect him. You try to do everything right, but I don't know if my son will ever come back.
Jay, you're the one who's going to be handling this case on the prosecution side. Do you have enough as of now to bring trafficking charges against both the husband and wife, the salon owners?
We do. But trafficking prosecutions are complicated and messy. The defense is sure to raise the consent issue, and there are jurisdictional issues between state and federal.
Yeah, homicide prosecution's easier for you?
It isn't a matter of easier, Detective. There are fewer moving parts.
Embry, talk to me about this dynamite stuff. Do we have to make this deal?
Yeah, you do.
We don't have any other choice.
No, you don't. You have to have those locations, otherwise people are gonna die.
All right, this is a one-time offer.
Nick!
Didn't we just have a conversation about you being more productive? And here I find you on your fucking phone. I swear to God, I am gonna candy crush your nuts if you don't sell a fucking car.
Permission granted to release requested documents relating to marketing, research, and distribution.